I found your letter and I hope that I found it in time. I didn't know that you had some insecurities of what I thought or felt about you. You should have told me when you had the first thought. You know, it's not good to hold suspicions because they can easily be nourished by your imagination and wind up growing way out of proportion. And that's not healthy for any relationship. Whatever I did or did not do, or didn't say or even said to cause you to feel this way, I swear to you that it was not intentional. Nor was I conscious of it. The only explanation I can give you is that sometimes when a man is wrapped up in so much love and affection, he can easily become spoiled and take things for granted. And baby, you know sometimes I'm a little bit shy. And I might not comment on how good you look to me or how good you make love to me. But I promise you from now on that you will know all about the beautiful things that you are to me. Sometimes I might even look at another nice looking lady in passing, but it ain't about nothing. If I didn't have an eye for beauty, then how could I justify my adoration for you? You're all I need and will ever need in this world. You know, the same things that made me fall in love with you. Well, that's all it takes to keep me. With you, I am thoroughly satisfied. And I'm gonna do all I can to keep you. You know, the way you walk, talk, and smile don't change. The way you wear your hair, the way you hold me and kiss me, whether we're alone in a crowd, that certain look in your eye when you want me don't change. The height of the uninhibited passion in which you make love to me, please don't ever change. We've come a long way and I've loved you through the good and bad, and I don't intend to stop loving you now. Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. So don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. We never could have come this far. No, no, no. Now I took the good times and I'll take the bad times and I'll take you.
I'll take you.
Anytime I'll take you.
I'll
gladly
take you,
just the way you are. Now don't go trying some new fashion. And don't change the length or the color of your hair. No, no, no. You ought to know you have my unspoken passion. Although sometimes I may not know.
seem to care. I don't want clever. I said I don't want clever conversation. I never ever wanted to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to, and I want you. Every day I want you. I said I want you just the way you are. Now I need to know that you will always be that same sweet someone that I knew. Tell me, what will it take till you believe? Just the way that you are.